Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So we'll discuss the stocks and we'll discuss the Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow's intraday trading session. So let's start the analysis. First is Nifty. In last video, I clearly told Nifty has broken this trend line and view is bearish only. And now if you see here, this low is very, very important. This low around 9,100, exactly 9116. So this low is very, very important. If Nifty breaks this low, 9,100, so we may see more fall, maybe till 8,800, 8,900. So we may see 200, 300 point fall in Nifty if Nifty breaks 9,100. So you have to be a seller in Nifty, and view is still bearish only. Let's see Bank Nifty now. Bank Nifty also same. In fact, Bank Nifty looks much more weaker than Nifty. Bank Nifty also broken this trend line. And in fact, you see here in Bank Nifty, there is a bearish engulfing pattern is formed now. Bearish engulfing, which is a negative pattern, bearish pattern. So now this low is much more important now, 19,200. If Bank Nifty breaks 19,200, then higher chances you may see sharp fall in Bank Nifty, and then we are expecting target of 18,500 and 18,000. So you may see 500 to 1,000 point fall in Bank Nifty. So in Bank Nifty also view is bearish, and you have to be a seller in Bank Nifty. Now let's discuss the stocks. Before that, in last video, I have given a buy in Reliance around above 1500. I hope all of you have traded this and made good profits in this. And next call, I have given buy call in HUL in last video. I have given HUL buy around 2011. So HUL also, we made good profits. Both stocks I trade. In both stocks, I made good profit. Now let's discuss the stocks. First stock is ICICI Bank. Many students requested me, what is the view of ICICI Bank? Kindly update, kindly make a video on that, because there was a result of ICICI Bank on Saturday. So if you see, first we'll see the result. This is the result. ICICI Bank profit grows by 26%, misses estimates. Now, misses estimates means it missed the expected result. It is below the expected result. Below the expectation of the result means it's a negative. ICICI Bank result is negative. It misses the estimates. Also, there is one more negative news about ICICI Bank is this. You can see here as NPA. So they have to make a provision because of this NPA. So both are negative. Result is also negative and this NPA news is also negative. And if you see chart structure here, this is most important level for ICICI Bank. If you see chart structure, this is 325 is most important. Because why? Just see this. Just see the structure. So just try to understand. Many times, prices have touched here, taken a support, touched here, taken a support, again bounce, again taken a support, and now if it is breaking below 325, then you may see a sharp fall. So we are expecting a sharp fall below 325. ICICI Bank can be a very good short below 325. At what level you have to short, I already given a link of my Telegram channel in the description box. You can join the Telegram channel and I will update there at what level you have to short. So ICICI Bank can be a very good short candidate. Next stock is CSE. CSE, if you see, CSE also, it was in a strong uptrend, but now it has broken this trend line. And there is some negative setup here, inverted hammer and follow through selling as well. CSE also, we are expecting 15 to 20 rupees fall. So you can short this for a momentum of 15 to 20 rupees on the downside. So CSE can be a very good short candidate for tomorrow's intraday trading session. And last stock is Bandhan Bank. Because we are expecting a fall in Bank Nifty and because of ICICI Bank, Bandhan Bank also, you can see there is a negative setup. In fact, this is also a bearish engulfing. And if prices falls below 234, then you may see another 10 to 15 rupees momentum on the downside. So Bandhan Bank can also be a very good short candidate. All the calls are level based. Level based trades means you have to trade as per the levels only. If let's say any sudden gap up or any gap down, big gap down, then please try to avoid the trade because then it will not match in our criteria. So all the trades are level based. You have to trade as per levels only. This was the analysis for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.